Guys, welcome back to Drew Tutorial, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to create another account from within Instagram. Right, so once you're inside Instagram, guys, all you have to do is click on your profile on the lowermost right hand side. That will take you here to your profile. Then you want to click on the burger menu from the uppermost right hand side, and then you want to scroll all the way down to the bottom to where you have that blue button that says add account. Now, once you click on add account, guys, you will have two options. You have login to an existing account and also to create a new account. So if you're creating a new account, tap on create new account. It will take you here. You want to put in a username. Let's just make something here. Then it will go ahead and check if the one that you need is available. Then you'll have the green check mark to it, or it will give you some suggestions. Now that this one is not existing, so I'm going to go ahead and just make something else. And as you can see now, this one exists, right? So let's say this is my username. Then I'm going to go ahead and click on next. Then it's going to give you the option to account center if you want to link those accounts. You can go ahead and say yes, and it will go ahead and connect those accounts with the same password, so you don't have to worry about creating a new password. Or you can go ahead and say create password instead. So you want to go ahead and click create password instead if you want to create a different password. And then it will take you to this page here where you can fill in your password. Now, once you do that, guys, all you have to do is just continue with the steps, and you will know of your brand new account created within Instagram. Now, once all of this is done, guys, all you have to do, you can easily switch between accounts by simply hold down on your profile on the lowermost right hand side, and you get all of these options here that you can choose between. As you can see, I have different accounts here. Or you can simply go ahead and double tap on the profile on the lowermost right hand side again to switch between accounts, as you can see there, right? Or if you're on the home page as well, you can easily go ahead and click the arrow on the uppermost left hand side, and you can switch between your profile accounts. That's very easy, right? So that's how you can easily go ahead, guys, and create a brand new account and switch between them very easily on Instagram.